After getting the values of L, M, N, you can simply substitute in the first equation, like y is equal to, you can check, this is 1 by 2 x square, this is mx, y is m value minus 2, minus 2x plus 5. If you want, you can take LCM, otherwise leave it as it is. So this is the required parabola passing through the three given points whose axis is parallel to the y-axis.